Also in Stockton right now, fire crews are on the scene of a house fire at Brannan and Raymond Streets. And as you can see, those flames just engulfed this home. Crews worked quickly trying to prevent the fire from reaching some low-hanging power lines. Firefighters don't believe there was anyone living there since it was boarded up. Firefighters say the house is a total loss.